Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Aaron. If you're new here, I do appreciate you stopping by. And if you're if you're a current subscriber, I really do appreciate you coming back and watching my videos. Alright, so today we are doing a reaction for The Contractor. I really like Chris Pine as an actor, so I'm interested in this trailer. So let's give it a watch.
Who's a better soldier? You're my dad.
Careful.
Come on, let's go.
Did you actually see my dad's wife?
Yes. We looked after each other.
Kind of like brothers.
Yeah, kind of like brothers.
James, they're cleaning house.
You're leaving the army with an honorable discharge, but you're losing your pension and health care.
We gave them our minds, our bodies, and our spirit. And they chewed us up and spit us out.
I just want to check in with y'all on your past due payment.
Message deleted.
What you did in the uniform? Sledgehammer shit. Our thing, scalpel work. We operate a deep black OGA offshoot with direct presidential authority.
Bank some decent cash, put a down payment on the house. It's not dangerous.
Now I know you're lying.
Baby, I need to take care of my family.
So what do you say? You're down for the cause?
Yeah.
Salim Mohammed Mosin. Study pathogenic influenza viruses in humans. We all know what one motivated radical can do. So let's cowboy up, get it done, and get home to our families.
You don't understand what you're doing.
I'm trying to save lives.
This is only about money. What do we do, Mike?
I've got an extraction team, Brown BMW X1. Comply.
I'll do that when you confirm who you're working for.
You work for me.
You gotta trust me. I am trying to help you.
Oh, we're working for the president.
Or corporation.
Get in the car!
They train us to run their errands. Kill their enemies and kill each other. It's easy to kill, but it's much harder to survive. Need to get back home. Home's a memory.
He's gonna come after you with everything he's got.
I'm going home.
That actually looks pretty good. It's got Ben Forrester. I'm terrible with names. If you've watched any of my videos, you know this. So don't make fun of me. I think he's really good. He was also in another Chris Pine movie. I think it was called Come Hell or High Water. Or maybe it was just called Hell or High Water. Something like that. But he was in that movie with him as well. So it's cool to see them linking up again for a movie. Keith Urselver, how do you... I'm really trying not to swear much anymore. How do you say his name? Kiefer Sutherland is in it. I like him too. It's cool seeing him with tattoos. Although you can obviously tell they look way too fresh to be something that he's had for a long time. The action looks good. It looks like it's got a bunch of double cross kind of stuff in it, which is great. It's nice to have an assassin slash special forces slash spy movie that's not James Bond or the Mission Impossible series. As much as I like those movies, it's nice to see another studio or another director with a story that's unlinked to those other things. And yes, you could say that this is just run-of-the-mill, the same thing over and over, just like Mission Impossible. You could say that, and that's warranted, but at the same time, it's also nice to see other people making these types of movies. So, those are my thoughts on the Contractor trailer. What'd you think? Leave a comment below. Like this video and subscribe if you would. I would much appreciate it. Till next time, thank you for watching. My name is Aaron. Goodbye.